up on me, questioned my realness from time to time, but he was very respectful and very, very nice. But he accused me of being real like 85-15%. I disagree. I'm real 100% of the time. But I love Isaiah Thomas, and I want him to get his money. But since he confronted me with in front of the player, I told him, I'm gonna be watching you. You fall, I'm gonna give you props. You don't fall, and then here, Ronnie.
The Stephen A. Smith Show, weekdays at 1 on ESPN Radio and the ESPN app.